Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater. Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Additional hostiles incoming.
Oh. Captain Benitez. This is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Patrol say the power plant's clear. Nobody's moved back yet.
Jesus, what we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news, we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let...
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
He hasn't eaten in 3 days. It's not yours.